Aswad bin Yazid says that the people asked Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha, did Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam make any testament about Hazrat Ali radiyallahu anhu? Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha said, why could he make a will about him? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was reclining against my chest or my lap. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked for a basin of water for gargling. But meanwhile, he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam dropped in my lap and I could not realize that he had passed away. When did he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam make a will for him? Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4207.